Hello and welcome to Doc Parser. This video is going to go over the basics of our parsing engine and how to extract data from your documents. After uploading your documents, you will create parsing rules to extract individual data points. To do this, you will select the type of data you're looking to extract in our parsing rule type page. Our most popular and flexible rules are the text fixed position, text variable position, and table data rules. On the next pages, you will narrow down the data in your document. For most rules, you can crop out a specific area inside of it, making extraction simple and easy. You can also take advantage of our suites of text and table filters to trim down the initial parsed data to isolate the individual data points you're looking for. For table data, you can assign column dividers to separate each column of your data, like I'm doing with this list of transactions. Once you've finished creating parsing rules, requeue your documents for processing. This is only necessary when first creating parsing rules or editing your existing setup, and newly imported documents will automatically be queued for parsing. When you've extracted all of the data you need, you can create either a file download or a webhook to export your data and make it available elsewhere. Welcome aboard and thanks for choosing DocParser.